10th grade was very stressful because it made me realize that as I move up a grade, everything's going to get harder. And then it made me realize that I'm going to have to step up my game.
10th grade has changed me because it helped me become more successful.
10th grade has changed me in many ways. For example, I got to meet a lot of wonderful teachers and a lot of amazing people, which made my 10th grade experience so much easier.
For me, semester one was better because it was less stressful and less stressing.
I believe semester one was better because it was less complicated and less stress.
For me, the whole 10th grade year was amazing because I was able to meet so many great people and teachers who wouldn't give up on me.
For me, semester one was the best because I had some amazing experiences.
My most memorable 10th grade moment was when me and my basketball team went to watch the Harlem Globetrotters play.
My most 10th grade memorable moment is all of the college tours that we went on. Like, we went to be able to, you know, see, like, what the college life is really like.
Being a 10th grader means to be a leader and to set an example for the underclassmen.
Being a 10th grader means that you have a lot more responsibility and have people that look up to you.
Being a 10th grader means to be more mature and to have more responsibility in your own actions.
As the 4 weeks of school is coming to a close, I would like to wish my fellow students to ace their test and end the year strong and have a great summer.
With only 4 weeks left of school, I hope that we could all end strong and be proud or satisfied with all the hard work we did throughout the year and all the pressure that was put on us. We did really good, I think, as a 10th graders. We did our best, and I hope we're all ready for the last half of our high school life.
I wish you all good luck on your finals, and I hope you guys never give up and push forward these last 4 weeks, and I also wish you guys good luck on your AP and honors application.
I wish for my fellow classmates to take the rest of the year as an eye-opener that you made it so far. I also wish for them to never give up.